similar, I feel like, honestly. You know, the Wisconsin guys are probably a little bit bigger. You know, we have some big guys now like Werfs and Alaric Jackson, but, you know, across the whole board, those guys are huge like that. So, you know, both our offensive line and theirs are both physical, and, you know, I think both us and Wisconsin take pride in, you know, our fronts offensively and defensively both. So.
Are they a zone run scheme?
You know, they'll run inside zone, prescriptive. But they want to run power over a lot, too. I guess that's their bread and butter. So.
Mm-hmm.